America is rethinking how it operates. Amidst a global pandemic, new technology has emerged to help minimize crowds, shared surfaces, and person-to-person contact.
It's making a good thing out of a bad situation in that it's driving these companies to be more innovative.
At some airports, new cameras automate temperature checks.
Estimated temperature appears over the person's head.
At Hilton hotels, your phone can replace the check-in desk and the key.
So then I tap it to unlock it, and then the door seal breaks.
Embassy Suites is utilizing robots to deliver room service. But if you have to go out, an app called Minfo aims to turn everything touchless, from shopping to ordering and paying at a restaurant. And forget old-fashioned soda machines, Bevy makes a touchless beverage dispenser that connects to your phone.
You're not touching anything in the store other than your cup that you have.
In the socially distant sport of golf, some courses are even adding touchless ball retrieval. Some elevators now let you skip the grimy buttons to navigate floors on your phone.
What if you could touch control all kinds of screens using a single device?
And with a motion sensor from Glamos, you can make a virtual touchscreen anywhere.
It creates an invisible screen that you can use to do gestures on.
Technology to make everyday activities safer and more hands-free. Liz McLaughlin, NBC News.